spent every lunch in the cafeteria. Parker Jones spent every lunch in the cafeteria forming friendships with students with special needs, and she established the first Best Buddies chapter at Galileo. Alex Cabrera was a reliable student aide who participated in every school event and helped me personally understand the many traditions at Galileo. Thank you, Alex. Sasha Earle. Sasha Earle shared her experiences at our first community gathering and was a role model of grace and persistence. And Sergio Sanchez. Sergio just keeps all of us smiling. Whether or not we have qualities that make us stand out, we all deserve to be recognized for the qualities that make each of us unique. And the more you show people who you truly are, the more you will be recognized. My wish for each of you as you make this life transition is to find people in your life who see you and recognize what you are capable of so that you have the most support to become your best and true self. Congratulations.
Now I'd like to present you with a gift from all the offices.
Emmy!